developed a serious illness during her childhood. Despite these hardships, she maintained brought her nourishment, and she miraculously received communion through his intercession.